Everybody who's here in the grandstand, check out Ethan's dance at the finish line. So Kyle Smith for Belmont, coming out of turn number three. In the two spot, that's going to be in the zone. Ginger Markham, here they come. The A-bike's going to pick up the win. The one bike of Ginger Markham is going to get your two and the five on Victoria Charles. 16 cruisers again. It's going to be Andrew Jones out front, Brady Hubbard in the two, Hutch the clutch in the three. So here they come. Got Matt Cycles in the one. Brady still racing for Liberty. So Andrew Jones coming across with the one. Two spot, Brady, and then the three going to full tilt